I'm Alex Winchell.
And I'm Christopher Flanagan.
And this is the Huntley Project News.
All right. On Wednesday, school finance and budgeting meeting in central office boardroom, 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. If you're going to... public is encouraged to attend.
Be there, be square.
Yeah, definitely. If you want some school budget or finance or a central office in a boardroom, it's the place. Breakfast is cold cereal and lunch is a chicken sandwich.
And tomorrow, we're going to have high school girls and boys basketball versus Red Lodge at home at 3 o'clock. And aerobics is going to be going on in the high school commons from 4 to 5 p.m. And speech and drama is going to be departing for Ennis at 3 p.m. Good luck to those guys.
Yeah.
Your lunch is going to be Philly steak sandwich, so that's going to be awesome.
What about the breakfast?
Breakfast is also going to be waffles, another delicious...
Are they Belgian or are they Norwegian?
Lego Mayaga.
I'm pretty sure they're Estonian waffles.
Estonian? Well, I'm shocked. On Friday, speech and drama state tournament at Ennis. FFA at the Fergus Mechanics Contest in Lewistown, depart 4 o'clock p.m. Everybody should go see that. Wrestling HP Duels home. Senior night! 5 o'clock p.m. Breakfast pancakes, lunch nacho supreme with a salad bar.
And now I know you're wondering what's going to be going on Saturday. Don't worry any longer. I'm going to tell you. Junior high boys basketball is going to be versus St. Francis at Columbus. At home at 8 a.m. FFA is going to be at the Fergus Mechanic Contest in Lewistown. Wrestling is going to Hardin at 10 a.m. They're leaving at 7 o'clock. And high school girls and boys basketball is going to be at Roundup at 3 p.m. That's sure to be a rowdy game. So, you know, if you guys aren't doing anything, head on up to Roundup and support our girls and boys basketball teams.
Definitely. And the quote of the week, education is not preparation for life. Education is life itself. Jeez. So, that's enough of that.
With that, we'll move on to our sports team.
I'm Matt Wernig.
And I'm Curtis Lidstrom.
Ben McMaster is off tonight.
So you get me. So this weekend we had a great turnout for wrestling. They went to Baker, and the whole team took third. I mean, that's what it's all about, getting those medals. Team Milla took second, heading up that silver. Corey Kistler took first with some gold. Kean took second, another silver. And that's it for your wrestling.
Alrighty, now on to speech and drama. And there was a big turnout there. They took overall second in speech as a team. And some outstanding placers. Morgan Jones took first. Chris Flanagan took first. Alex Winchell took first. So congrats to the anchorman. Connor Riley took second. Quincy Whitman took second. Jonita Shelton took second. And our very own Noah Savage took third.
Oh.
So congrats to them. And...
boom, Mike.
Look at that. There, shout out. Alrighty, and Miss Nay was voted Coach of the Year, so give her a nice round of applause. Gorgeous. Alrighty, now Curtis.
Alright, our basketball boys had a great weekend beating Joliet on Friday, and then in a long fought battle, they lost to Lewistown by 9. That's alright, we'll get them next time.
And now to girls basketball. They lost to Joliet by 2. And then we went on to Saturday, and it was a little closer game, but they lost by 3 to Lewistown. So then they travel, or this week basketball travels to Red Lodge, or no, it's at home. Red Lodge on Thursday, so go out and support. And Roundup Saturday. And then State Speech and Drama is at Ennis. They leave a 3 on Thursday, so go up and support. And that's your sports.
Money.
Hey, what's the guy from the Goonies called?
Good job, Huntley Project Sports Squads.
That was a great little segment, except for that imposter McNasty.
Yeah, it wasn't a real McNasty.
No.
No. But yeah, with one that, of those at McDonald's.
We'll now move on to weather.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm back. I bet you're wondering what happened to me. Well, I went off to Germany to become a mime. And then my evil twin, who stole my name, took my place somewhere within the news and created a segment called That's Random. Now, off to the weather. For the rest of the week, it's going to be into the mid to high 60s. And on Saturday, we're going to be looking at 70 degrees. And that is your weather.
Bam.
That was some fantastic weather, don't you think?
Yeah.
It's going to be nice and warm on Saturday, according to our weatherman, Noah Savage.
Yeah. Warm.
Great weather for football.
So yeah.
We'll go ahead and hear some Super Bowl predictions from some of our viewers.
Super Bowl.
New England Patriots.
Well, I'd like to see the Patriots win, but I think the Seahawks are probably going to do it.
Patriots.
It'll be no question it's going to be the Seahawks that's going to win.
Hey, just like the weatherman said, I'm the evil twin with That's Random. If you yelled for 8 years, 7 months, and 6 days, you would have produced enough sound energy to heat up a cup of coffee. That's Random.
Man, that really was random. You know, 8 years is a long time. You could always just, find a nice woman to heat up a cup of coffee for you instead.
That is a sexist stereotype of women!
Hey, it was just a joke.
You are objectifying me, you CIS white man. You're part of the patriarchy.
I'm Alex Winchell, this is Chris Flanagan, and this has been HP News, signing off.
Sexist!